Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Employees tied to two local businesses and Spay War face charges of fraud and bribery. The six people and charges filed against them are outlined in a 25-count indictment unsealed Tuesday by the U.S. Attorney's Office in San Diego. Also, the worst is yet to come in the commercial real estate industry as far as financing is concerned, according to experts. And a collaborative effort between the U.S. and Mexico is the best way to ensure a reliable source of power for Southern California, panelists said Tuesday during an Urban Land Institute program. In real estate news, Carlsbad has ambitious plans for one of the last privately owned, largely undeveloped beachfront properties in Southern California. The city's proposal for a 50-acre development will come before the California Coastal Commission on Thursday. In financial news, falling oil prices are becoming another sign of investors' deflating hopes for a speedy economic recovery. The major stock indexes skidded 2% Tuesday as crude fell for the fifth straight day. The Dow shed 161 points to its lowest close since late April. The S&P 500 fell 18 points while the NASDAQ lost 41. In Washington on Wednesday, the Fed releases consumer credit data for May, and in Italy, President Obama will be attending the Group of Eight summit, leading a meeting on energy and climate. Japan releases its machinery orders and trade data, and Alcoa released its second quarter financial results. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.